Again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer-Aided Enrichment Center. This next test involves the Aperture Science Aerial Faceplate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space. Results were highly informative. They could not. Good luck. Fun soaring through the air without a care in the world. Look at you, sailing through the air majestically, like an eagle, piloting a blimp